both of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute and just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air.
I'm the real Gabe. No, I'm the real Gabe. Who do we shoot?
There's only one way to tell. What is 7 times 4?
28!
Wrong answer.
What?
7 times 4 is 28. Yeah, but Gabe does a little finger thing.
4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28.
28!
Ooh.
Her name was Sarah. I was kinda shy, but she was a daredevil. And she liked to smoke, but she didn't like to drink, cause she know that her parents will yell at her. And she said, "Hey Layla."
Yeah, what's up?
You know I really like hanging out with ya.
Oh, I like hanging out with you too.
I think I really wanna kiss ya.
Wait, really?
Yeah, but I don't wanna scare ya.
Oh no, it's cool.
And next thing I know, Sarah took me to the bathroom.
In a messed up century, my favorite flavored sweets are raspberry amphetamines. I bought a carburetor at age 16. I brush my teeth with bleach, cause I ain't got time for cavities. My daddy put a gun to my head, said if you kiss a boy I'm gonna shoot you dead. So I tied him up with gaffer tape and locked him in a shed. Then I went out to the garden and I fucked my best friend, cause my
high hopes are getting low, because these people are so old.
If you don't like my shit, cause I was high when I wrote
that. My best friend, she a real bad bitch, got her own money. She don't need no nigga on the dance floor. She had 2-3 drinks, now she twerking. She throw it out and come back in.
That's my best friend, she a real bad bitch, drive her own car. She a-
I'm sexy like Christina when I dip below. Not an H-Town girl, but I rodeo. Yippee, yippee, kaye, welcome to the show. It's an all-girl party, clothing optional.
Me and your girlfriend playing dress up in my house. I gave your girlfriend...
Get rid of the police. What do you think of that, Al? This is my perfect victory! That's right! I win!